Zut alors.
Bonjour.
I can't find the coffee, but it may have been mistaken.
Come on the side.
You have to go downstairs and check it in.
This side, that's fine. I travel all over.
No, but we don't accept them in cabin. It's not a question of size. It's just that for us, it can be used as a weapon. See, you can hit someone.
That's the first time I've heard that.
Every airport's different. Okay, so I'm sorry.
Okay, so it's no use, I can't
let you in with this, okay?
All right.
What I propose is that you go downstairs and you check it in. They put it in a plastic bag and they check and you check it in, okay?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's alright. Morning guys, what's happening? What's going on? We are leaving Nice Airport. We've left Monaco, obviously. We're leaving Nice Airport and we're flying to Split in Croatia via Munich. So two flights. And they bloody made me check my penny board in. I've only had that like once before in my whole penny boarding career. Rubbish, because apparently it's a weapon that can be used, a weapon of mass destruction. You, how are you doing this morning?
Yeah, I can feel I've done a bit of swimming.
Have you?
I feel
it in your shoulders.
I feel like I've been in a bar fight.
We're hopping on this plane to Croatia. Are you swimming tomorrow?
Probably not, no.
The day after.
The day off.
Yeah. Give it a couple of days.
Yeah.
You got another six swims, so take it easy.
Take a bit of space.
Yeah. Chance to do a bit of editing as well. Good morning, General.
Good morning, Ben. Are you well?
I'm very well, and you?
It's too early in the morning, and it was too late last night, so don't expect any civilized conversation from me for the next 6 hours.
That's fine. I'll just keep everybody entertained with your socks.
thanks a bunch.
Merci.
Today we will mainly be flying on a tube of toothpaste. Touch the plane for good luck. Don't forget to touch the plane, boss. You got it.
Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. My name is Tomas Kula, I'm the captain. I'd like to welcome you aboard this Lufthansa Cabin Air Jet 900 on off.
Masken aus der Kabinendecke und in diesem Fall ziehen Sie eine der Masken ganz zu sicher ran und drücken Sie sie fest auf Mund und Nacken.
L'utilisation de la ceinture de sécurité, l'utilisation du masque à oxygène et du gilet de sauvetage, la conduite à tenir.
Welcome to Munich Airport. Nice little Audi, just chilling there. My priority is looking for a new camera because my 5D Mark III, the screen has stopped working, which is, it's working every now and then, but I can't rely on that. So fortunately, I'm gonna have to get a new one. Right, here's hoping. Nope, they do not have the 5D Mark III. Check it out, it's the new BMW i8. Hey, thanks.
Thank you.
Hello. All right, now we're Now we're flying on a hairdryer. How do you feel about flying hairdryer airways?
Is that what you called it?
Yeah.
Not on the inside, not on the outside.
Okay. That's what you think. You're being strapped to the wing.
Member flight to Cleveland. We expect our flight time to be 1 hour and 25 minutes. May be reminded that this is a non-smoking.
Welcome to Split in Croatia. The hairdryer got us here relatively safely. How you doing, man?
Was that flying a little sketchy?
Yeah, it was a little bit sketchy, wasn't it? Yeah. Yay, all three. Bonus. Right, we are being collected and taken to somewhere, I'm not sure. Welcome to Zadar. Uh-huh. Is it pronounced Zadar?
I think Zadar would do.
Yeah. Delightful.
Rather attractive, isn't it?
Mm. Very nice.
It's already open country we came across, isn't it? It's really
barren, and now barren. It's like fantastic.
Yeah. No obvious farms, with the occasional sheep, that's about it.
A little bit different harbour to what we've been experiencing.
Yeah, slightly different value of boats, I think.
Yes.
He tried to find parking half an hour.
Welcome to Croatia. Right, we are in our little apartment zone area vibe. Look at it, it's cool, man. It's like blue and stuff. So this is where we're going to be staying for like two or three nights, I believe. Oh, it's a mirror. What's happening? We're all going to go out and get some dinner now. But yeah, Croatia. Awesome. I don't think I've been to Croatia before. I don't know. I can't remember. Let's go and get some food. I have just been sitting here, laying here, editing the first swim film, and at the same time I've been going through what feels like hundreds of songs, like cinematic songs, trying to make something a bit different, but I'm a little bit cinematic songed out, so I'm going to go to bed now. Yeah, we're just chilling tomorrow, maybe getting a few shots here and there, but Lewis isn't swimming tomorrow. He's going to swim the day after, so we've got a chance to explore this little village town vibe. Anyway, I'm tired, so I'm going to go to bed. I'll check you guys tomorrow. Remember to work hard, be nice to people, try not to get lost or killed. Okay, love you, bye. Not every day you get to swim alongside a massive cruise ship. Awesome. I'm gonna go for a little swim with Pew now and get the GoPro.